channel. I hope you all are having a fabulous day so far, and Merry Christmas to each and everyone out there. And I hope this Christmas brings you all the happiness and joy in the world, into your house, and makes your life very, very beautiful. If you people have watched my previous video, then you should know that I'm actually starting a series called hashtag a week before New Year. So from today it starts, and I'm ending the series on January 1st, wishing you all a very happy New Year. And yeah, I have planned quite interesting videos for this series. I'm super duper excited for this series because it is my first ever series which I'm starting on this channel. So I'm excited. For today's video, that is the first video of the series, I have actually put a interesting topic out there, which is hydrating the skin. I have actually done a winter skincare on the channel, and if you haven't watched it out, I'll put it here. Please go check it out. I have shared my winter skincare, which helped me to get rid of the dryness and gave this plumpy, soft and glowing skin. It might help you guys also, so please go check it out. With the face care, you need to take care of your body skin too, because even it gets dry like anything in the winter season. So I have put across 5 top and best moisturizers which suits each and every skin type and which is kind of affordable too. Without any further ado, let's get into the video. In winters, we all almost neglect applying sunscreens to our bodies, but it is damn important to apply sunscreen even in winters, because the winter sun is very dangerous, guys. It doesn't show up, but still the UV rays and harsh rays are still there, so you need to take care of it. So please do apply sunscreen lotion when you head out. Don't forget this step, guys, whatever the season might be. I'm actually using Lotus Herbs Safe Sun sunblock. So this is actually 3-in-1 matte look. This is not at all oily, guys, so you can apply it and within seconds it just peeps into your body, and it has SPF 40, which is good. You can actually apply any other sunblock which has good SPF to it to take care of your skin from that harsh rays. The first moisturizer is very basic moisturizer, guys. Might be you have one in your skincare already. Love, love, love this moisturizer, due to which I wanna include this in this video. It completely removes the dryness of the skin and gives you soft and glowing skin. So this is Vaseline Intensive Care Cocoa Glow with pure cocoa butter, restores a natural glow to dry skin. So this does wonders to your skin, guys. It is very affordable, might be for 120 rupees or something. You might have a good moisturizer than this, but for people who want to try basic moisturizers, this is good for you, guys. If you haven't tried it out, go try it out, guys. This is very good on the skin, and the fragrance of it is amazing. I love the fragrance, guys. Second moisturizer is also very basic. It is just like the Vaseline moisturizer. This is Nivea Body Milk Sheer Smooth 48 hours, including deep moisturize care. It has shea butter and it is for dry skin, guys. And yes, this is actually a new bottle. I have finished my previous bottle, so I bought this new one. I love this moisturizer, guys. It is so good and it does wonders to your skin. You can just look at it. It is not at all greasy on the skin. It doesn't look oily, and the fragrance of it is too good. All the other Nivea moisturizers are very, very good, guys, and these are very, very affordable too. I bought this for 115 rupees. As you can see, there was an offer on this. Vaseline and Nivea are very basic and standard brands which are there in the market. None of the products from these companies are bad, I can say. The third moisturizer is from Pond's. When I actually heard about it, I wasn't expecting good results from these guys. I don't know, I had that misconception about this brand. I just want to try it out, so I bought it. And this is my third bottle, I think, so third or fourth bottle. And yeah, this is very, very good, guys. This is Pond's Triple Vitamin Moisturizing Lotion. It has vitamin B3, E and C. This also does very good for your skin, guys. I don't lie, it is kind of oily on the skin. This is on the thicker consistency than the other moisturizers which I have shown. So this takes a little bit of extra time to peep into your skin. I've almost finished 3-4 bottles already. So trust me, guys, this is very trusted moisturizer. And the fragrance of it is very, very good. I usually apply this at night so that you can just apply it and leave it all night long. And in the morning, you can just wake up with hydrated, soft and plumpy skin. This is for rupees 87, guys, which is very, very affordable than the previous ones. The college girls or any other people out there who are looking for very affordable moisturizer, then you know which one to go for. The fourth moisturizer is not at all the basic one. This is Aveeno Active Naturals Daily Moisturizing Lotion. It states that it is clinically proven to relieve dry skin and moisturizes for 24 hours and it is fragrance free. It actually claims all these points. I agree that it does all of the things, guys. It is very good for the badly dry skin too. It doesn't have fragrance to it. It is actually good for the people who actually wears perfumes after moisturizing their body. So this is good for them too. Aveeno was not actually available in India, but recently it is launched on Nykaa. So you can go check it out on Nykaa. My aunt bought these bottles from US. I'm actually using this from 6 to 7 years, I guess. And this is a very good lotion, guys. I don't say this is very, very affordable because it is on the steeper end. This is actually 591 ml. The exact same quantity is not available on Nykaa, guys. 350 ml is available, I think so, and it is for 850 rupees. I know it is kind of steep, but it does very good things to your body. If your budget is around 900,000 rupees, definitely check this product out, guys. This is very good. Once you use it, you'll definitely get to know the uses of it. It has slightly thicker consistency, guys, so you need to work into your skin just by massaging it into your skin. But once it is absorbed, it is done. It is not oily, not greasy, nothing. You can just apply it and call it a day. The fifth moisturizer and the showstopper of this particular video is from Body Shop. This is body butter from Body Shop. I bought this from Body Shop store, guys. It's not from any other online website. So they said that this is recently launched. This is actually Body Shop Vitamin E Nourishing Body Butter with protective vitamin E and moisturizing wheat gram oil for all skin types. This has all the good things in it, guys. It has vitamin E in it and it is from Body Shop, and it has wheat gram oil also to it. What else you can expect in a body lotion, guys? This is perfect for extremely dry skin too. I love, love, love Body Shop body butters, guys, and I have actually finished almost 4-5 tubs. I like shea butter, body butter. I like cocoa one. I like the strawberry one, moringa one. It looks like strawberry ice cream and this smells divine, guys, trust me. And I'm in love with this product. The quantity of this is 200 ml and it is for 995 rupees. I know this is steep, but the good things it do to your body totally matches the MRP price of it, guys. If you get this product on sale or on discount, then you can totally grab this. The people who actually don't want to buy the whole big tub, then you can buy the small tubs. This has 50 ml of product in it, and this is kind of like cheaper than the bigger one because the quantity is less. It is actually available on Nykaa, I guess, the smaller tubs. And this one is the Body Shop Shea Body Butter. What is this? Breakrops. I love this one too. The fragrance of this one is also very, very good, guys. It smells divine. All the Body Shop body butters smells divine, and no other moisturizer can come near to the body butters from Body Shop. I'm in love with this. I'm gonna get more and more for sure. I'm gonna finish more and more tubs very soon, because it's winter and we need more moisturizers in this season. So yeah, okay, coming back to the video, I'm going to imagination world of buying more body butters because I'm in love with these. These are kind of greasy on the skin, I don't lie, but the feel it gives to your skin is insane, you guys. You should definitely feel it. If your budget is okay to this product, then you should definitely get it. That's it for today, guys. I hope you all enjoyed watching this video, and I hope you are liking this new series, which is hashtag a week before new year, in which I'll be sharing video on every day. I hope you will come back tomorrow also to watch my video. I have put across a good content for this series, guys. So that's it for today, and see you tomorrow. I'll come back tomorrow for you guys, and please do come back for me tomorrow at the same time to watch my video. Please do support and let's celebrate this series together. If you like this video, then please do let me know your thoughts about this video in the comment section below. And if you have any video suggestions too, please let me know in the comment section below. I'll definitely do it for you guys. And do subscribe to my channel to become a part of this lovely family which I have. Please do follow me on my Instagram handle, which is in the description box below, and follow me on other social medias too, which is also in the description box below. I'll put my Instagram handle on the screen for you guys. Please do follow me there. See you tomorrow, guys. I love you guys so much. Bye.